this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Sebastian Vettel takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Let's give it to Lance Stroll. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time, though, goodbye.